I'm fucking with you. You got your bag.
You're about to put us on his vlog.
You're right.
How the fuck you throw all this away? What is this all for anyway? Yo, what? What the fuck?
Oh my
god. Dylan, jump in there.
Nah. 5 minutes later.
Yo.
You had us digging through the trash for nothing.
Yo, I really don't know why they're saying the nacho fries are a limited time only.
Right.
We've had these shits for months. Long.
Boom. What?
I don't like you.
Here's the time. So then if you lose it ever again, it's just like,
come here. Come here. Give me a smooch.
Wait, no.
Jose, come back. So where's the...
Wait. Oh, I messed it up. Start over. I messed it up.
Fuck, I forgot the formula.
The crap is hard to see before.
This is Simon Says. Wow.
Ready?
Stop it.
Whoa. Why are you like this?
You like what I put on the TV?
No.
This is for you, Matt's vlog.
Imagine Paula and Francis drive by right now.
Yo, we're all getting fired.
This is for you, vlog.
Why didn't you just change in the car?
We told him 4 times that she was like, I'll tell you what Jamie gets here.
That's what I like to hear.
Dylan! Dylan!
Yeah, let me get a deep douche.
Wow.
Listen, they're on your ass, and I don't even got a shit.
Oh my god.
You want to get a little pale and then get pink again?
Yo, Dylan, we got to go to Little Caesars and slap some pizza on both your chesties.
Two nipples.
Two pepperoni.
You down?
Yes, he is. He's not going to say no.
Chill. I'm going to catch you guys later. I'm going to go home.
I'll buy the pizza.
I don't care about the pizza. Once people see me
integrity
with pepperoni on my nipples,
it's a wrap.
My life is over. There's nothing left.